I'm Dr. Doug Katsev for the Medical News Minute. Published in the journal Eye, a study looking at 3% betadine solutions before cataract surgery. Conjunctival samples were obtained in 51 patients before and after 3% betadine solution was given on a pledget in the inferior fornix. All but one patient had decreased in the number of bacterial colonies after treatment, and complete removal of bacteria was seen in 64.5% of patients. I'm Dr. Doug Katsev for the Medical News Minute.